What is the meaning of the word door? As a noun, a swinging or sliding barrier that will close the entrance to a room or building or vehicle. Anything providing a means of access or escape. A structure where people live or work, usually ordered along a street or road. A room that is entered via a door. Examples of use. He knocked on the door. He slammed the door as he left. We closed the door to Haitian immigrants. Door is spelled D-O-O-R. Door.